another closed syllable that you may run into has a digraph in it. A digraph is any two letters that make one sound. So SH, WH, TH, CH, and CK. CK only comes at the end of words, would be marked as a digraph. So for example, the word shop is a closed syllable. The O gets a breath because it is a short sound. And the digraph is marked with one solid underline to indicate that it gets one tap when we tap it out. So, sh-a-p, shop.